My name is Michael Stadtländer. Me and Jean Paul Ganem took on the idea of to create the SINGHAMPTON project. About a year ago, we created 8 beautiful gardens over the whole farm. These gardens were like an 8-course menu, really, from one garden to the next garden, really like a cuisine of the land, you know. We took on the idea of, growing and raising and foraging everything from our farm, and in the end, we actually fed 600 people. Little did I know it was going to be the worst summer in 40 years. Extremely hot, and the days of rain we could count on one hand. It was a long summer.